What would have happened if one time you would have said, you would have given credit to yourself on a television interview or a newspaper interview? Is that something that would hurt the team?
I think it could. I think that great motivator is the pat on the back. And maybe sometimes I didn't do that the way that I should. I know occasions there would be people that felt perhaps that way, but I certainly was concerned and hoped that I would give credit when credit was due and never blame, accept the responsibility. I think if you want those under your supervision to execute at whatever they're doing near their own particular level of competency, not trying to be better than somebody else, but trying to be the best of which they're capable, I think they want, everybody likes praise, you know. I used to tell you fellas at the beginning of that. Now, during this season, some of you are going to get criticism that you don't deserve, and you're going to get criticism that you deserve, but you're not going to like either one of it. Mm-hmm. But you're also going to get praise sometimes that you really don't deserve, and you're going to get it that you do, and you're going to like both of those. But your strength as a person, as an individual, will be the way you react to both praise and criticism. You overreact to either one, it'll have a negative effect, not a positive one.